Yeah, so we back again. You did what I'm saying on the so-called Labor Day, but shit, shout out to all my people that work every day and don't celebrate no goddamn Labor Day because you getting to the paper and the money every day. You did what I'm saying, and you only celebrate the money and all that right there stacking up. That's about it. But everybody else eating barbecue, and we ain't no hater. Hey, do your thing, celebrate. You work hard, you paid your due. But some of us just like to get money every day. But shouts and salute to everybody that's getting their money. You dig what I'm saying? And they don't celebrate Labor Day because they still working. Or you have to work. Salute and shout out to you. You dig what I'm saying? I fucks with you. Because you get to the money, and the money's on your mind all the time. You dig? And, hey, man. I had to come on here and talk about what's going on in Mippy Pippy. Now, I told y'all that I had just came from there a couple days ago. Now, what I'm hearing now is that they ain't got good water running in Jackson, Mississippi. Now, you see there, I came on here and I talked about the racist shit. Now, why is Jackson, Mississippi without fucking water? And you got all the rest of the white areas got running water. Now, why is that? I told y'all. Now, I believe Mississippi is under attack because they're trying to get rid of the melanin people, the black people. I believe that. They're trying to move them people out of Jackson, Mississippi, bro. Real talk. Because why in the fuck do they not have running water there? That's ridiculous. It just sounds ridiculous to me. But I told y'all when I went there that I could feel the racism. That shit is still thick over there, and it ain't went nowhere. And that proves my point, the fact that Jackson, Mississippi ain't got no goddamn running water or water over there. It's not available, it's not clean or something. The fact that that's going on, bro, just tells me I was right about what I said. You understand what I'm saying? But anyway, I had to come through with that, man. Prayers up for Jackson, Mississippi. I hope somebody can get them some good, clean water. You understand me? Get these celebrities to ship them 2 or 3 trucks worth of good water. You understand? Because if I had the bread, I have 2 or 3 big 18-wheelers headed to you right now. So anyway, shouts out to Jackson, Mississippi. Mippy Pippy. Folks with you. Love y'all. I'm finna get on, man. It's a Motivation Monday. Stay on your grind. Keep your hustle on your mind. You dig?